Item ID.
AEP-011.
Enclosure designation.
Meridian.
Threat classification.
Digi-01.
Adaptive enclosure protocols.
AEP-011 is to be hung in the center of a 14 by 14 by 5 meter room. Anything electronic brought within 10 meters of AEP-011 outside of testing should be destroyed to prevent spreading of AEP-011-1. Only
Division 2
personnel or higher are allowed to enter AEP-011's enclosure.
Description.
AEP-011 is a pendant light that is designed in a fashion that appears to date to the late 1800s. AEP-011 does not contain a bulb of any kind, yet is capable of producing a source of light around 850 lumens in strength. This is the least important of AEP-011's anomalous properties, however. AEP-011 is capable of manipulating technology within a 10-meter radius through unknown means, altering any data obtainable. AEP-011's alterations to text, images, and audio typically involve a message advertising a place only known as
the alternative reality subconscious,
typically overwriting the original data completely. The alteration,
hereby referred to as AEP-011-1,
has been observed to spread to other forms of technology with great speed. AEP-011 was discovered after a civilian noticed a complete alteration to all of the files on his computer. This was brought to the association's attention via
data expunged
and grade A amnestics were administered. All files on his computer were later restored.
View experiment log 011-A.
11-03-20.
Media.
An MP3 file containing randomly selected royalty-free music.
Effect.
Music is overwritten and replaced with an unidentified male voice saying,
make your own you and everything else in the alternate reality subconscious.
A total of 15.
1-5.
Times before playback ended.
View experiment log 011-B.
Date.
11-05-20.
Media.
An MP4 recording of a town in.
Effect.
A man is seen in the background holding a sign that says,
make this place your own in the alternate reality subconscious.
In mildly unskilled handwriting.
Value assessment.
N.A.